Hello, my name is Weeks, and this handsome man right next to me is my husband.
Yep, that's me. We've been traveling to different places, checking out different types of environments, and we realized we've never been to a place just near town, a place where we can do a nice staycation, a place where you can go to dinner with your friends or with your loved one. So we decided
to make a checklist that will help us evaluate and explore the place. Come with us as we go find out where the place is and how it looks. Yay!
We are in the streets of Westlands, so somewhere in Westlands, we've come to check out this hotel.
Westwood Hotel. Yes.
So let's go and see what they have to offer.
Yes, let's go.
Like a cry, you could treat me right. Way oh, way oh, oh. Why take a chance, will you let me ride? Way oh, way oh, oh. I could be the best thing in your life.
Guys, man, just look at this meter. How cool is this? This is so cool. Come, let's go. Let's have a walk. Let's have a walk.
Be in love and stay fit.
We have a really cool MD. He's going to introduce himself and tell us how he can manage for to bond with people like us who are asking him to dance. And he did it. And he did it well. Yeah. So MD, take over.
Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Yeah. My name is Cyrus. I'm the area manager for Junior Travel in East Africa. And how I manage to be cool is by making many people happy when I see organizing all the so many guys who travel in East Africa.
Okay.
And still they manage to smile. So making people smile makes me be calm.
No, we get you.
Now let me ask you, it's almost 7 and I can see that almost everyone is working.
Yeah. That guy is
so passionate about travel.
Yes. Internet is changing things, and we are changing so many people's lives by keeping these young people in the office. We are not only like telling them to go to the office because they love what they do. Love to change people's lives, even spending longer time. So what we are building today is a platform to change so many people in the travel industry many years ago.
Hey, I'm big on that.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Thanks for giving me a chance.